much I want to see you again.
Oh, gross. Just disappear all of a sudden? How could you? Huh?
I have a debt to repay to Miyako. She introduced me to a good job, after all.
You know where my mother is?
I cannot say. I was only told to meet with you. Miyako's a good mother, isn't she?
Why?
My own mother left me without even a goodbye.
I don't even know you. Don't just show up and act as if you know what I'm feeling!
Fight!
So, what is this?
It's a prototype. Now we're going to check its battle program. Call this thing a prototype. We must strengthen it.
Prototype. What is it that you are actually trying to do here?
I will recall to this world that most dangerous of all ninja, Raido.
Yeah.
The purpose of this project is the revival of life.
Revival of life? Well, that would put me out of a job, wouldn't it? So, why are you helping with something like that?
I don't need to explain myself to you.
Well, when you put it like that, it only makes me want to know it even more. Are you gonna tell me now? I see there is a secret buried here.
Here. Please tell me what is the meaning of this.
This? Why do you have this?
A girl named Nico gave it to me.
Nico? I don't know the name. But either way, it was not hers to give. It is true. Fame Douglas was your father. And that makes you my sister.
That... I need to hear this from my mother, to talk to her. I'm going to see her.
It would be better if you didn't.
Please get out of my way.
Fight!
Goodbye, Miss Helena.
You mustn't go! You're the only one I have left! I have to protect you! Please!
Of course, you will participate in the tournament, right, Kokoro?
But I... And...
All right, then!
Huh?
Let me give you a bit of training.
Fight!
Yeah!
feel better.
Right? I'll see you at the tournament. So, this is it.
Are you sure you don't want to participate?
Ain't nobody got time for that.
All right. Then why don't we have our own special match right here?
This is fun after all, isn't it?
You're right. It makes me remember the times when I was the one in the ring.
Let's make it into a great tournament.
Foolish. And at his age.
Are you remembering your father? How very quaint.
Would you mind your own business, please?
Fight!
I know what you're thinking. You also plan to resurrect your own father in exchange for this. Am I right?
Yes. This experiment is nothing more than a stepping stone. Father.
Explodes, you know.
look strong. Wanna fight?
Yes! What?
Wow! These pictures are so...
Roar!
Whoa! Hitomi, please don't startle me like that!
You were wide open there! Now, let's fight! You came prepared, right?
No taking it easy!
Tournament, I won't lose.
Right.
We'll be right back. Absalon, buddy.
So, it was you.
That at all. Now this concludes our test.
You're not getting away!
That light, is that the Epsilon Lisa was talking about?
You? Lisa? Lisa Hamilton? You mean she's alive?
Yes, she is. And so is the data she stole at the risk of her own life.
Data she stole?
Go ask her yourself. I'll go on ahead and follow that guy. Well, the way you are now, you won't be able to catch him anyway.
I finally get to fight with Mr. Bass.
Go ahead and beat him. Hoppa! This girl seems to really like you.
What? Yeah!
I'm gonna lose either way.
Oh, confident, aren't you?
Where do you think you are?
Strong.
Of course I am.
It looks like you did keep up your training.
Where is he?
Tell me, I'm gonna win.
Let's do this!
Review the battles of the first half of the tournament. First!
How fun! How delightful!
What? Whoa!
A human celebration. How truly fascinating. And who is to be my opponent?
It's me!
Excellent job on your infiltration of Mist. We have gathered a lot of information. We in Doetek will be sure to rely on you in the future.
I will be the one to decide what I do.
What do you mean?
My interest is in top-of-the-line research, not just Doetek. Don't try to decide for me.
Fight!
Lisa, don't tell me you're going to Mist.
I have even less interest in working under Donovan. Phase 4. What's happened since then?
So, you are Lisa Hamilton.
Who are you?
Perhaps you'll understand if I say that I am your replacement.
You're with Mist! I'll give you one piece of advice. I'd rethink your idea of working under Donovan.
I'm confident that I can do better than you did.
We'll be right back.
forward to the tournament!
We must do our best, Honoka!
Yeah! It would be so great if we both could fight in the finals!
Yeah!
You'll be coming with me.
Who do you think you are? You are not getting Honoka!
Coming with me.